Hello there, Joe Stangaroni here at our CR Onsrud factory in North Carolina. Today, we're gonna check out a three-headed E-Series model. We finished a project for a furniture manufacturing client who needed the power and precision for cutting solid hardwood furniture parts. The E-Series is a heavy-duty, twin-moving table machine that provides the speed and flexibility they were looking for. For their application, we've configured this machine with three spindle heads. To keep high production flowing, two of the heads will be simultaneously cutting parts on each of the twin tables and also performing pendulum processing, a technique where you safely load or unload one table while machining is performed on the other. The third head has four-axis capability to support aggregates and will allow the client to machine the sides of their material without losing the time it takes for refixturing. During operation, when the two heads are finished, they will park to the side, and the third head will machine features into the sides of the material. This keeps a continuous and highly efficient workflow, so they'll produce more products with accurate, high-quality finishes in significantly less time. Although this particular machine will be used to process solid hardwood, the E-Series is a valuable machine for a wide range of applications and materials, such as plastics, non-ferrous metal, composites and fiberglass, as well as other wood-based applications. It comes with one 18 horsepower spindle as standard, with higher horsepower and multiple spindle options available. We offer a variety of table sizes from twin 4 foot by 5 foot tables, all the way up to twin 12 foot by 12 foot tables. Additional options include full enclosure for dust control, 5-axis capability, as well as many others. Thank you for watching this application spotlight. If you're struggling with production issues and would like to see if we have a solution for you, like we had for this client, contact us at the information below. Take care.